Okay.
I've had this abscess for about only a couple days, but it keeps popping it, and it keeps coming back because the roots are still there. As you can see, that blue thing is a temporary filling I had put in a root canal that I paid about $800 for and couldn't get finished, so they put a temporary filling in there, which is that blue color. And that silver thing is the top of the screw that's inside the tooth coming out. So there's metal in my mouth all the time. Can you see that? It's painful. I can't drink cold drinks. I can't eat cold foods. on the other side. Same thing. There's like no tooth left. It's only at the top of the roots. And that brown stuff, that's the top of the tooth. Probably because I smoke and I drink coffee. Need help. Can't afford to go to a dentist. I have no insurance. Now I'm just gonna gargle with salt water. That's my cure, and maybe some hydrogen peroxide if I have it, if it's available. But as you can see from the front, I have a beautiful smile. My top teeth, bottom teeth, all my molars are fucking trashed. See that wisdom on tooth? That wisdom tooth that's on top? That is broken in half. And half the tooth is gone. Over here, no molars, except there's one that has roots still inside. Right there, behind that other one. The one way back here, that is a wisdom. Thank God I have that one, because I can use that one to chew against the top one that I did have, but now it's only half there, so it's painful all the time. I don't have antibiotics, and I don't have Medi-Cal, and I'm pregnant. Do it yourself at home, dentistry. Yuck. Okay.